We begin with cricket news, and if the second day of the second test between South Africa and England at Newlands belonged to Ben Stokes, well, the third unquestionably all went to Hashim Amla. He had an unbeaten 157, supported by half centuries from AB de Villiers and Plessis. Now, the Proteas captain batted throughout the day, and his side lost just one wicket in chasing England's massive first innings effort of 629 for 6 declared. The tourist dropped Amla twice, and the skipper went on to reach three figures in tests for the 24th time in the middle session. But then the dangerous de Villiers pulled a Steve Finn delivery to Anderson at square leg, and England had the breakthrough, 268 for 3. The out of form Plessis joined Amla out in the middle, and after a few early alarms, he too settled down on a near-perfect batting surface. The pair saw South Africa to the close. South Africa, though, still have work to do. They trail behind by 276 runs, but at least have 7 wickets in hand.
Yeah, look, obviously we were behind the 8 ball on day one. England played extremely well, and it needed a real resilient performance from us to try and get back in the game, and that's what we did today. We possibly didn't score as quick as England did, obviously, but for us it was really just to get back in the test match, and that's all we could do. So to lose one wicket in the day is an extremely good effort from the batting unit. Real proud of Hash. To get a big score like he did today, we as a team are extremely proud of him.